Hi there, ladies and gentlemen. It's me, Dr. Donna. Welcome to week 8 of 5. Last week, I read Elizabeth of Toro. Without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, here's what I have for you. Do I recommend the book? Absolutely. Last week, a big risk for me. Here it is. This week's book, Common Sense Leadership. Well, that's my time, ladies and gentlemen, but before I get out of here, just remember the strive for 5. Take risk and thrive. Adios.